one more contestant, judges, so you guys can go ahead, tabulate your scores, and enjoy the rest of your night after this. Here she comes, the 2013 CNMI's Got Talent Governor's Award winner, all the way from Saipan. Put your hands together for Bernice Shane Sabino. Yeah. Oh, right there. An 8-year-old student. Right here. Okay. Now, Bernice, I know that this isn't the first time you've ever performed on a stage like this, so, you know, pretty much I'm not gonna ask if you're nervous because you got this, girl. I mean, you know exactly what to do. But I gotta ask, what song are you singing tonight?
I have nothing, nobody needs to.
What? You got nothing? Why'd you show up to a singing contest? You got nothing? Yeah, by Whitney Houston. Wow, I was actually, I think, okay, I don't want to say how old I was when that song came out, but it's definitely a classic performed by 8-year-old Bernice Sabino. Tinian, show your love.
Happy Fiesta.
Take my life, take me for a while.
ladies and gentlemen. Good job, Nini. Now that was something right there. All right. How do you feel? Got it? It was a, you finished your song. How do you feel?
Super.
All right. Now, win or lose, what's the first thing you're going to do once you get off the stage knowing that you performed as good as you did? Okay. Was that, I know that's your mom over there, right?
Yes.
All right. Make sure to tell mommy, if I win, we'll get pearl shake, ice cream, cheeseburger, because I win. Yeah, good. But good job. Good job to all of the contestants. Let's give all of our contestants a round of applause. All right. Now, as we get the next act ready, I want to take the time to recognize some of our dignitaries that got the chance to witness all of those awesome acts.